Hi everybody, this is John from Allbeat and you're watching Rockin' Live.
Wake up baby and taste the dirt. We're 6 feet under.
Feel good. This is the last show of this run of the tour, and we're going to finish off this leg with a sold-out show in Paris, so can't complain about that, that's for sure. It took a while for us to establish something in France, but it seems like that we're gaining some sort of momentum because we did some other shows in France which were sold out as well, so we got it. Like that at all. That's a tough one. I don't know. I mean, I clearly remember we played in the northern of France some years ago, and a friend of ours came by and he was like, well, you gotta be patient with the French people because it takes a while for them to catch on to something, but if they finally catch on, they'll stay there and then it will grow from there. And that was like, I think 4 or 5 years ago we did those shows. And so I guess the French people are tough, but a revolution, I wouldn't really call it that, I guess. I guess it's just took some time. I don't think a jam thing. Iced Earth is a completely different breed of music than ours, but you know, on the other hand, you never know, might something happen. I mean, we toured with Iced Earth in the US last year, and Michael actually ended up on stage with those guys for a long period of time playing on the last song, the Iced Earth song. He would go up and play the final riffs to that song. And maybe he'll do it again tonight, I don't know. But as a jam thing, I don't think so. But maybe in the future, who knows? Hold on to me, baby. Slowly hands with you, you know. They said in the cards, we lost our souls in a faithless one. No. I mean, we took like 6 months off last year to get the songs ready that became this album, Outlaw Gentlemen and Shady Ladies. And we have been touring basically ever since late February this year, and we'll continue touring until December the 1st, and then we're gonna have a break for like a month, and then we start all over again touring. So as for new songs, I don't think there'll be anything until maybe late 2014, early 2015, but that's my guess. So no new songs. Wake up my darlings, your time is up. Follow my riders into the dark. It's time we belong, we're there. We're there up the night. For this one we used slightly new process actually. First of all, we didn't record in the studio where we usually record. We felt that we needed a bit of a new challenge for us to get a bit away from our comfort zone. We still took Jakob Hansen, our regular producer, with us, but we also included Rob as a producer for this one, again to try, you know, slightly something new, to try to do things a little bit different, not too different, but a little bit. And I mean, we recorded for the first time a lot of the tracks with a click track for the drums, which we have never done before, but we did it for a lot of the songs on this one, so that was kind of new. And having Robert as a producer definitely opened up a lot of space for different guitar sounds, different guitars, harmonies and stuff like that. And that's basically how Rob ended up playing on the album. He was only supposed to produce the album, and that was it, and he was not a member of the band at that point. But you know, he's a great guitar player, so of course why not use his abilities to play some guitar stuff, and he ended up doing a lot of it. So you can say that was kind of a new thing. But as for the recordings themselves, is pretty much like we always done. Get the drums done first, and then started on the rhythm guitars, and then vocals, and adding the cream to the cake at the top. Of course it is. I mean, we've always done that. I mean, we're just music lovers ourselves. We just happen to be on the other side of the stage. But I mean, we still go out and talk to people. We still sign anything that they want us to sign, take pictures and stuff like that. And you know, being able to have that sort of intimacy while you're playing is actually a very, very good thing. I mean, we are not rock stars. We're just four stupid people on the other side of the stage. Surprises. Let's see. I think I'm gonna play. That would be a huge surprise. No, I don't really think that there's gonna be any real surprises. I mean, I haven't seen the set list for tonight yet, but I think we're gonna probably play the songs that we've already played on this tour. Seems like they're working, and we haven't really had the time to, you know, try to come up with something different, so to speak. However, we will for the next run. The obvious is, of course, thanks for showing up, buying tickets for the shows, buying the album, keep supporting us, and we will be back.